Scissor and Molly. That's a dream. That's a fine motorbike. A girl could feel special on any such leg. Scissor Jane. It's a Vincent Black Lightning 1952. And I've seen you in the corners and the cafes, it seems. Red hair and black leather, my favorite color schemes. And he pulled her on behind. And down. Scissor James to Red Molly. Here's a ring for your right hand. But I'll tell you in earnest, I'm a dangerous man. For I fought with the law since I was 17. I'm 21 now, and I might make 22. I don't mind dying before the love of you. But if fate should break my stride, well, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. They've taken young James in an armed robbery. Shotgun blast in his chest. Left nothing inside. Come down, Red Molly, to his dying bedside. When she got to the hospital, there wasn't much left. He was running out of room. But he smiled to see her cry. Said, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Says James, in my opinion, there ain't nothing in this world beats a 52 Vincent. Now Norton's and Indians or Graves's, they won't do, cause they don't have a soul like a Vincent 52. And he reached in his pocket and he slipped her keys. Said, I got no further use for these. I've seen angels on aerials and leather and chrome swooping down from heaven. And he gave her one last kiss, and then he died. But he gave her his Vincent.